All right, I'm back. Gonna try the clean here, since these muscles all in here are really sore. I'll try a set, see how far I can get, and see if I can keep going. Let's keep going. That's the one thing you never want to do after working. If you feel soreness in some area or pain, definitely want to stop working that area and then move on to other muscle groups or other sets. Luckily, since I can do both grips with a kettlebell, I was able to get through all the exercises okay, except for this blister that's developing in my hand. Yeah, that looks pretty bad. But let's keep going. I think I'll start with this hand here. It's not bad. Like it opened up. That's okay. I'm gonna keep going. That was really weird. Like, the pain just went away all of a sudden. So it looks like that blister was the root cause. All right, let's keep it. A little bit of blood is not that big. Make sure I don't get out. department. does kind of sting a little bit, but it's not enough to actually. It's not enough to actually stop the workout. It just kind of looks bad, but it doesn't really feel that bad. Gosh, from my own, I'm so flipping. my body up here. Okay. Last one of the relatively hard exercises. It's relative. I think it's really holding me back because it's like hand blister. Let's keep going. It's going to be the last one. And I'm going to catch you guys in the side swings, which actually I think do a lot of good for the body. Definitely cleaned up the sides here pretty good. Had to keep progressing forward with it. The only thing I'm really not looking forward to is Thursday.
Seven reps. Catch you guys next video.